Once you step in Education and Migration Corner, it's our responsibility to take you to your destination.
Namaste, this is Yumi Sagimiri representing Balmiki Education Foundation, and today I'm going to speak on the topic of dignity for all, respect for women. Human beings have explored more civilizations with the passage of time, and now we are in the 21st century. But in some countries and society, that is merely a technicality and nothing more. The criminal justice of notions and honor, particularly the treatment meted out to the woman. They speak of a society that remains mired in a medieval mindset. This is evidence lodging by the different countries and societies. And as the world has emerged as a global village, such news and stories are easily accessible. Respect and tolerance towards each other have a great human value. It is said that love creates love. I also believe that respect creates respect. When men and women are equally respected in the society, the family and social system will be more stronger and healthier. Women constitutes almost half of the world population and are one of the main stakeholders of the society. They play vital role in the social system. Sometimes she appears as a mother, sometimes as a wife, and sometimes as a daughter. All these roles are highly respected and dignified. But most unfortunately, we sometimes find that women are not treated well, they are dishonored. And in some countries, the situation is even worse. Women are violated every day, in their home, in their office, and even in the public places. Those cases are investigated by the police and culprits are caught. But also, the question arises, will those culprits be punished? Will those women get justice? So, let's stand in our place to raise our voice against the women violation. At last, I want to say that, stay happy, stay healthier, and respect everyone. Thank you.
Once you step in Education and Migration Corner, it's our responsibility to take you to your destination.